Boah, das... That's not mean anything to you as a child. What you care about is your parents. That they love you. Then they tell me I will be an athlete because I was good in sports. Then there was no question. You go and you do it. On top, they sell it as an honor. You be a socialist sports hero. I was 10. And then you hear things from the West where kids play the whole time. Toys, colorful pants, anything. And then you realize what a border actually is. That's when you have grown up.
Doesn't have to be this way at all.
America. I had no idea what America is like. That was so far away. Incredible California was the same than the other side of the moon for me. I know I will never go there for my whole life. Yeah. The uncle of my neighbor smuggled a board to the checkpoint. A real skateboard from America. Of course, we tried to copy it. We had a little fight because my friend panicked. He wanted to give it some heavy metal spitze. And wheels, he had to use the plastic roller skate. The board didn't function, but it didn't matter. We loved it. It's fun. It's about fun. It's not competition. There were many people in the East that don't understand it. We were sick of marching and training and all this shit, and we were outsiders. In the Deutsche Demokratische Republik, we were like aliens. We were not political. We were skaters. When the wall fell, we lost contact. When I remember the 80s, I don't think of the GDR, I think of my friends. Yes, they tried to take skateboarding away from us, but what do you think happened when you tell the kids not to do something?